Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.
Have you ever downloaded or saved a file only to have trouble finding it later? Trying to track down a misplaced file can be frustrating or even stressful. But if this ever happens to you, don't panic. The file is probably still on your computer, and there are a few good ways to find it. Let's take a look at some of the techniques you can use to find your files. If you recently edited the file you need, you can try looking in the Recent Items list. Click the Apple icon, then select Recent Items from the menu. A list of recently used applications and files will appear. If you see the file you need, just click to open it. By default, your computer will place downloaded files in a specific folder called the Downloads folder. This is the first place you should look if you're having trouble finding a file that you downloaded from the internet, like a photo attached to an email. You can find the Downloads folder on the dock. Just click it to see a list of your downloaded files. And again, if you see the file you need, just click to open it. Other good places to check for a misplaced file are the default folders. If you don't specify a location when you're saving a file, OS X will place certain types of files in the default folders. For example, if you're looking for a photo, try looking in the Pictures folder. Most of these folders will be accessible from the sidebar of the Finder window. Or, if you think you may have deleted the file by mistake, it may still be in the trash. Click the trash icon to open it. If you find the file you need, click and drag it to the desktop to remove it from the trash can. If you're still struggling to find a file, you can search for it. To do this, click the spotlight icon. Then just type the name of the file or keywords. Finally, once you've located the file you've been looking for, you may want to move it to a place that will make it easier to find in the future. For example, if it's a file you use frequently, you can move it to your desktop. And the next time you want to open that file, you know you'll be able to find it quickly and easily.